My name is Aurora and I'm a part of the Forex Strategies Resources team. In this video, I present Xcode Forex System. This is a trend momentum strategy with a very robust filter. The filter is composed by Xcode Envelope and the classic momentum, but very good filter for MetaTrader 4, Forex Supreme Filter alias Radis Filter. The purpose of this double filter is to filter on the one hand the signals in trend that however we have a good momentum of entry. In other words, this double filter is suitable for filtering trend signals rather than momentum signals. In the following image I show you the template with two different arrows. Trading rules Xcode Forex System. Simple conditions. Buy. Xcode envelope below the bar. Rati filter blue color. Arrow buy. Sell. Xcode envelope above the bar. Rati filter white color. Arrow sell. Exit position. Initial stop loss above below the line of envelope. Profit target at opposite arrow or we predetermine ratio. Close position when Xcode changes direction. In the first three examples, we apply the first more conservative arrow. In these three other examples, we apply an arrow with a very aggressive setting. In all the charts, you can see the high amount of positive signals generated by the filter system. In the AUD/USD/H1 chart, you can see the aggressiveness of the trading system, but also the precision with operations in sequence following the trend. We personally feel comfortable with time frame daily or 12 hours. We get the 12-hour time frame with the default period converter script in MetaTrader 4. Subscribe, like and comment this video.